Holding the dumbbell so the palms are facing forwards, bend the knees to 20 degrees and begin to rotate the hips. Allow the rear fit to pivot and for the dumbbells to swing slightly up.